They did play really well. I'm really proud of how they fought back and battled and really kept their composure in a tough game. It's not easy to play in a championship game. It's not easy to get to a championship game. It's a couple of things that we could have done earlier, but, you know, that's how the game goes. It goes back and forth, up and down, and you got to be able to finish at the end and do all you can. But, you know, we fell short tonight, and I'm still proud of the girls. Last year we won 10 games. This year we went further into regionals. You know, it's bittersweet, but, you know, we got more work to do. So we just move forward and look forward to next year.